Yeah. Do you think you like white chocolate or?
It's sometimes quite annoying when people try to like guess what I'm trying to say because I can't get it out like as quickly because people can interrupt you without not even knowing because they don't know that you're about to speak.
This is me when I was 25 trying to say my name.
Could you tell me your name, please?
Felicity Baker. I work for the EDC moment.
I've stammered for as long as I can remember, and it's something I've worked hard to deal with throughout my life.
10 years later, I now work here as a producer in the BBC newsroom. I've never spoken about my stammer. Most of my colleagues will have no idea. Over the years, I've learnt various techniques to help me manage it, but I still don't like speaking on the phone, and there are plenty of words I will go out of my way to avoid saying, including my own name.
Vice President Biden, your response, please.
My response is, look, this isn't about, there's a reason why he's bringing up all this malarkey. I learned so much from having to deal with stuttering. It gave me insight into other people's pain, other people's suffering. It made me understand that everyone has something they're fighting to overcome and sometimes trying to hide.
It's very encouraging to see people with probably disabilities worse than me, and they still thrive with what they're doing today.